यू आई एम महेश रघुनाथ भगत आई एम द टीचर फ्रॉम रायगढ़ जिला परिषद स्कूल चिंद्रन माय क्लस्टर नेम इज चिंद्रन आई बिलोंग टू पनवेल ब्लॉक टुडे आई एम गोइंग टू टेक द लेसन ऑफ 8th स्टैंडर्ड माय टॉपिक इज ग्रामर फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल आई विल राइट सम वर्ड्स ऑन द ब्लैक बोर्ड एंड यू आर रिक्वेस्टेड टू लुक एट द ब्लैक बोर्ड प्रॉपरली एंड क्लियरली should not should not and here I have written a single word shouldn't by combining these two words should not is the long form or full form we have made by combining these two words we have made a single word shouldn't therefore shouldn't is the short form and while using this short form we have used here a punctuation mark This mark is called as the apostrophe mark and this apostrophe mark indicates that some letters are omitted or excluded hey apostrophe mark aapla darshavta kai akshara vagalne detay okay now we have made this shouldn't as the short form from full form should not from full form should not we have made the short form shouldn't therefore shouldn't is the short form and this short form is called as the contracted form so today we are going to learn some contracted forms while using english language we often use contracted forms while writing we use the contracted forms while reading we see the contracted forms therefore now I will show you The chart of contracted forms. Here on the right side I have written three contracted forms, and on the left side I have written the full forms. The full form is did not. The contracted form will be didn't. The full form is has not. The contracted form is hasn't. The full form is was not. The contracted form will be wasn't. Now I will show you. The sentences which have the full forms and contracted forms. Here I have the chart. On the right side I have written here contracted form, and on the left side I have written here the full forms. In each sentence I have underlined two words. Okay, I have underlined two words, and these two words are written in contracted form on the right side. On the left side full forms are there and on the right side contracted forms are there the first sentence I am busy by combining two words I am busy we have made the contracted form I am here in the second sentence I have underlined two words they are tired I have underlined two words they are the sentence is they are tired and from this they are I have made here the contracted form they are tired the third sentence you will like it from you will we have made the contracted form you will like it fourth sentence he is not coming from is not we have made the contracted form he isn't coming fifth sentence she will not like it from will not we have made the contracted form she won't like it sixth sentence we had been for a trip from we have made the contracted form will been for a trip seventh sentence it must not happen from must not we have made the contracted form it mustn't happen eighth sentence That would be fine. From the two words that would, here we have made the contracted form. That will be fine. Last sentence, ninth sentence. Do you not like it? I have underlined here two words. Do and not. From do and not, here we have used the contracted form. Don't. Don't you like it? Now I will show you the separate.
full forms and contracted from the sentences we have seen now. Here, am full form. On the right side, contracted forms are here. On the left side, full forms are here. I am, full form. I am, the contracted form will be I am. They are, they are. Is not, isn't. You will. Here you can see various contracted forms also are given. We have seen earlier how the pilot happened. Will not, won't, we had, will, must not, mustn't, that would, that did. In this way, we have seen now the contracted forms. Now, on your page number first, some blanks are given and you have to fill up there the blanks. Somewhere the contracted forms are given and somewhere the full forms are given. And you are told to complete it. I have just brought here, I have written on the chart here. In this row, let's, contracted form is given let's and we have to fill up here full form, let us. The contracted form is given shan't. And full form we have to write here, shall not. Full form is given here, they have. The contracted form we have to write here, they. The full form is given here, were not. The contracted form we have to write here, weren't. The contracted form is not given, full form is given, cannot. The contracted form will be can't. The full form is where is, the contracted form is Where's. The contracted form is given water. The full form will be what are. The contracted form is given there's. The full form we have to write here, there is. Here also contracted form is we are. The full form will be we are. In this way, I hope that you have learned the contracted forms properly, and we have seen that by combining the two words we make the single word that is called as the short form or contracted form. Thank you.